Kevin is 16. He lost both his parents to HIV/AIDS. Since he was 10, he's lived alone, bringing himself up in a slum in Kenya. Almost 40% of teenage girls where he lives are HIV positive, and Kevin doesn't want to join them. To protect himself, he needs information, guidance, facts. So he went to his neighbor, a trusted elder.
Nazaje kufanya ili vijana sasa kama sisi sasa hasa inyona wazazi kama mimi hivi nazaje kufanya ili
tembea hivi na hivi na usipo kuniheshimu mimi ni kama umepuuza hata mambo ya wazazi hata usitumie wewe endelea tu na kuomba Mungu kwa sababu unajua kupiga makoti kuomba Mungu nisaidie nisitamani mwanamke utakaa tu namna hiyo.
Doctor. I told Miles I want to stay alive. I want to be an AIDS doctor.
I'd like to know how the people around me and those who are often like me, yeah, they face the challenges in life, particularly the challenges that I face I myself.
Miles promised to search for answers to my question with the help of other young people around the world.
I took on Kevin's challenge and started at the most logical place, the International AIDS Conference in Bangkok, Thailand. I took his questions to some of the 20,000 people gathered to seek solutions to the worldwide pandemic.
What will world leaders do when they realize that so many people have AIDS?
I didn't really think AIDS was a big deal because I live in a really small town in the United States. We learn about it, but it's never really important enough to do anything about it.
Entire generations are going to be wiped out unless we take this very seriously.
What will world leaders do to save those affected and infected people's lives?
If we're going to save these people's lives, we've got to give them something so blindingly simple and freely available.
We don't have a vaccine today. We don't have a cure.
If there's no funding available, this is obviously a problem, and that, I think, is where we are today in Africa.
Do world leaders understand what it's like to be an orphan of AIDS?
I don't think we do understand just what it's like to be Kevin and the some 14 million other children who are orphaned by AIDS. We don't understand how desperate they are, how discriminated against.
We cannot leave this matter only to government and others. We must ask ourselves a question. What can I do as a global citizen